Okay, I just found this bowl and cannot wait to make it. So here we have a piece of paper, and we have two colored paper. Okay, that's a good color. Oh yes, this is a good one. So you fold this one time, then fold this one time. Now we will do as we used to do. This seems too long. So you use a piece of long paper. So it is the same fold. It's better to use a larger paper for this project. This one. Two. One. Oh, sorry, cannot see. Adjust a little bit. One, two. Okay, now here is the back. So now we open it up, as you can imagine. Open it up. This is the back side. It is the same as the other board, but the front side has two colors. So you lift up this one, it becomes a little bit more interesting board. Right? Origami is just when you get to know the way of doing it, it becomes more and more interesting and becomes easier and easier. I like it. At least I have two different ways of doing it, right? Okay, thank you for watching. This is just fold one side. If you fold two sides, it becomes like this.